I'm Fox 31 News meteorologist Nick Carter. This forecast is for the southern greater metro area, basically Douglas County. So we're looking at Castle Rock and Parker and Franktown, those areas. We're looking at kind of a windy start to the week, but temperatures are going to be mild. They'll be in the 50s. Tuesday and Wednesday, chance of a few snow showers, but that chance of snow is really mainly for just north of downtown Denver. And we're just talking about a few flakes mixed in with a few raindrops. That's Tuesday evening into Wednesday. And those days, we're looking at temperatures in the 40s. But Thursday through Saturday, temperatures are going to be back into the 50s. Don't have any special surprises headed our way. Might want to be careful driving up into the high country if you have to go into town or go west into Evergreen with some of those winds this afternoon and for the rest of the week as well. Thanks for checking us out.